I don't know if you can hear that. What's going on, party people? Welcome to another vlog. It is Alexa. What's today's date?
Today is Thursday, May 11th.
May 11th. Music is playing in the room. I'm having my breakfast. Yogurt, hard boiled egg, apple. Water. Yeah. It's 10 o'clock. No, it's not 10 o'clock. It's 8 something. I have a 10 o'clock appointment. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 8:35 a.m.
We good. 8:35. We cool. Showered and everything. I got a load of laundry. And by the time I'm ready to go out, I could put that in the dryer so it's ready by the time I get back home.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
Forgot I said I wanted to make this. Well, not really make it, put it together. Trader Joe's be fire. If you haven't tried, let me well. First of all, that's the pasta. Fettuccine Alfredo. Why do that sound so weird? And hunty. Bam. Season that bad boy. Let's throw it in there. Meal done. Ha! Thank you, TJ. Season up your shrimp. The pasta ain't got no seasoning like that. A little herbs. Season your shrimp. And what I'm gonna do, if you don't know, shrimp cooks really quick. So what's going on? Good morning. Happy Friday, y'all. We made it. Yeah, getting my breakfast together today. Yep, doing waffles, grapes, and yogurt. Can't forget the flax seeds. Yeah, what's going on? Happy Saturday. Is it raining? Alexa, was it raining?
It might rain today. There's a 51% chance at 1 p.m.
Okay. I'm supposed to be in the 7th. Alexa, what's today's temperature?
Right now, it's 71 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 78 degrees.
Girl. Summer. Yeah. See y'all outside. What's crack-a-lackin'? It is... I came on here earlier, right? Yeah, I did. I said see outside. Well, we'll see you outside. Just saying, go, yeah, it's 12:08. I got a package from my sister, from my YouTube sister. Ooh, girl, excuse me. Yeah, I need to eat. All I had is an apple this morning to take my medication, but I'm on a sandwich, so I'm gonna wait for my brother to come by. He took my mom to her doctor's appointment. So I'm waiting for him to come back so I can see him briefly. I'm excited. It's like Christmas. For those who don't know, who never came to my channel, I'm recovering, you know, from a major surgery. And I love, you know, it's hard for me to receive things. There you go. And so I appreciate when, you know, I'm not a person, I don't ask for nothing. Yeah, I do have an Amazon list, so if you want to get something, you can get from there. But I would never, oh, can you? I would put it out there, let you know it's there. But no, you can, you don't have to, whatever. I could do it myself, I'm just saying. But so I appreciate stuff like this because it means a lot. Crystal, no. Black girl, you don't got to send me nothing. But if you want to, so let's see. I'll read my card later. That's for me. That's my business. Thank you, Crystal. I really appreciate it. Yeah. Oh, girl. Shit, what's this? I got notes. I got post-its. I like that. Of course, I had to. Snaps. You better go ahead. Can I reuse this? Oh, snap. Oh, it's coming here. I got the munchies right now. Oh, send a nap. And it's my favorite of all times. Peanut M&M and Twix. I haven't had a Twix in a long time. Twix is slaps. Oh, this is cool. So it's a scrubber. Okay, renew those. Thank you. Yes. And you wonder why she said it's on my list. Yes, my list has practical stuff. Stuff that, yeah, I don't put stuff on my list like, yes, get me this. No, it's stuff that I know and I'm actually going to use. Sharon. Some things I think you might like. This hand soap. Ooh, luxury hair. Ooh, I'm going to be washing my hands in luxury. Vitamin E. See, I like that she did this because it don't spill. See? You better pack. Oh, let's. You know what this is. If you don't. Sad. Thank you. Oh, bless the Lord. Thank you, Crystal. You want, yes. Ice. Yes. Thank you so much. These are candle melts. Oh, fresh. Oh, yeah. These last a long time. Maybe someone could tell me in the comments. Do they actually melt out? Or do you, I'm like, so I want to change the scent. Like, do I make it get softer and pour? Maybe I could just Google it. Bless him. Oh, yeah. Lotus Pearl. Fierce. No, they all smoke, but damn. Thank you, Crystal. Oh, that's dope. Oh snap, that's funk. I'm sorry. I said funk. What? Dunks. That's like a keychain. Oh, this is fire, yo. Because you know, we got to stay hydrated. This is nice. I want to sip. It's a sip thing because, oh, this is cool. When I go back to work because I drink mad water and I be buying these cases of water and they have a filter at work. I bought like a 28 pack. So it is mad. When that's done, I'm gonna start just using their thing and filling up. And it's the fuck up, keep buying this damn water. I'll still buy water for the house. I had a Brita thing. I'm just not really. It seems like the filters just go mad quick. That's just my, you know. Thank you. Method Body Wash. How you doing? Oh, I saw. Ooh, I'm kind of scared of this one. I'm interested, but I'm scared at the same time. So Snickers iced coffee, because being my pressures, I don't mess with coffee. I don't mess with it. Let me see. I'm going to read the back. But notice how mad interesting, though. What we got here? Narcissist self-care. I know this. Yes. Is this? Unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to use this one, but I'm going to keep it in the house, you know, and guess, you know, but yeah, because, you know, my eczema, I use Dove, but I just use a sensitive one. But I'm just, this is Pink Beauty Bar. Let me read, because I mean, it's a wonderful care package. Wonderful, wonderful. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. I definitely ain't staying out. jamming when I was in here. Yeah, I ain't staying out here long. Mm-mm, the devil, the humidity. Girl! Oh, no. I don't care about, I got, it's 75 degrees, but the humidity, they cut the grass, the pollen is high too. I'm gonna go hang out for a little bit. I did some physical therapy inside. I'm gonna do some more at the pier, pick me up something, get my ass back inside. What up, y'all? Happy Sunday, happy Mother's Day. By the time you see this, it would have passed. I'm watching a video and listening to a video in the background. It's beautiful outside. Dinner with my mom and dad later. Yeah. Happy Mother's Day.